How would you feel about pulling a job with about five other guys?
Busting in and busting out of a diamond wholesalers. Daylight, during business hours, dealing with the crowd.
Hey, your name, Mr. White.
You want to know something he won't tell you? Cut off one of his fingers, the little one. Then tell him his thumb's next. After that, he'll tell you if he wears ladies' underwear.
Mr. Blunt.
I don't really give a good fuck you know or don't know. But I'm going to torture you anyway.
Mr. Orange.
You're not going to get hurt because you're super cool.
Mr. Pink.
Why am I Mr. Pink?
Because you're a faggot, all right? Let's go to work.
Hey, Doc, we got a major situation here.
I don't think we got set up. I know we got set up. I mean, really, seriously, where did all those cops come from, huh?
I don't know if anybody's got the loot. I don't know who's dead. I don't know who's alive. I don't know who's caught. I don't know who's not.
We're in the place. Everything's going fine. I turn around and all these cops are outside. Damn, I blink my eyes and they're there.
I'm telling you, the cops had that store staked out.
You think I did it? You think I set you up?
I don't know.
For all I know, you're the rat.
For all I know, you're the rat.
Nobody's got a clue what happened to Mr. Blue?
Either he's alive or he's dead. Or the cops got him. They don't.
This man set us up.
You don't need proof when you have instinct.
You want to shoot me, you little piece of shit?
You lost your mind, didn't you?